YouTube, what's up? I'm doing a story time at from a couple of days ago called When I Was at the Car Show. I had a blast there. It was amazing. It was amazing. I love cars, especially from my parents and Teslas. They were some of my dream cars. The McLaren 720S is my dream car. I love the cars, the way they're prototypes, and how the Teslas do as well from the butterflies. It's really, really fun. So, and it was a blast. I just loved it. I love looking at all the old fashioned cars, how the newer versions of the cars now. I think it's really cool how to compare them. And then how there's a cool truck there. That racing and ice cream there because it's like hot. Like really hot. It's like 99 degrees. I get really hot very easily. So that's why I have my hair on the bun and the tank tops to come. I think because I'm about to look at like all the colors. Just like wrapping and giving them money. Yeah, it was so cute in the door. And my dance studio was there. If you guys did not know, I dance. I did hip hop. I played beautiful. The dress and showing. I just started showing this one. It was really cute. There was so nice things up there. So you guys, that was really cool and fun. They have bounce houses. It was a really big event. And also, I'm getting to like something. They were, it was like a race. The car is racing. So we went down, we came back out once. We went back up and sit up here for a couple minutes to cool down because it got really hot very easily. And then, because I get hot and I get pressed, and I have really bad abs, so I get abs up there. So, came back up, sat down for a little bit, cooled off. Then we went back down, watched the race. The race was amazing. Then that, then it was like back up, back down thing. Then the race was awesome for the crush. I love watching all the crush fly, you guys. And then in the middle of the race, when I turned around, I seen a blue McLaren. It was awesome. But the doors popped and everything. Peeked around the door really quick. It was awesome. The car, it was everything. And I loved it. You guys, it was amazing. Also, go check out my TikTok. I posted some things there about the race, pictures, videos. Go check that out. It's at Hamilton 209. It was amazing. I loved the race so much. To see, especially one of my dream cars in the race. It was cool. And then there was army trucks, one of the army there. That was really cool to see the army trucks. The wheels, you guys, the wheels on the army trucks, oh my god. They were so big. Like, bigger than me. I'm like, I have doctors that tell me I'm tall for my age. I did not know I'm 13. So that was really cool to see the army trucks. I see like 2-3 of them. So that was amazingly cool to see that. And like that. They weren't racing though, that was like in the car show. Like, when you were walking around looking at the cars, that wasn't in the race. So that was different. That was cool. I posted videos with that in there, so go check that out. All the car show stuff and videos will be at my Hanaloo to go. I definitely posted that there. So go check that there. So that was really cool. I think I posted something on my Instagram, I don't know. I'll check that out after I post this video. So, push that stuff out there. It was really pool. I see like an orange kind of car, orange Porsche, I think there. So the car show was amazing. The race was amazing. We guys kissed. It was like a dream. I've lived here in my house a year, almost 2 years, and this is the second time I went to the car show. I think this one was a lot better and a lot cooler. Magic machine, guys, through the window, where it was actually like. Oh, there's a Tesla at the movie theater. So here is the movie theater where all the lights are on the car is. Then through the window, back there in the back by like the stores and stuff, that's kind of where I was placed. Then the street where you pull out the movie theater was where they were all racing and flying. It was really cool when they were flying and stuff. And then, the one time of the year, the cops, all chasing them. And one guy said, "Hey, this is only 1 year. Just let us have our fun." It was fun. And then, when I came back in, because I started getting later, my parents were crying and stuff. They wanted to sleep on this one car. Just, sat there in front of the window. The cop pulled them over. It was just funny and hilarious. It was funny. It was like one time a year. It's fine. We all do our things. We all have our fun. We all have different things. But it was funny. It was a blast. And if you guys don't know me, I love cars. I like especially McLaren and Lambos. Not McLaren and Lambos. McLaren and Teslas. Not like Ferraris. I prefer McLaren's because of the black fly door and stuff. I think it's really stylish. I think it's classic. It was different. Okay, you guys, that's today's video about the car show. I hope you guys like this video. If you could click the thumbs up, subscribe, and let me know if you're interested in that. See you guys in the next video. Bye!